It's alleged James Leslie Reardon struck or forced three cyclists off the road in separate incidents last month. Police say the 25-year-old from Hilton had been driving a stolen Ford Fairmont, which was later found by officers at Plimpton. Reardon's bail conditions remain unchanged and he'll face court again in early November.